Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm gonna play Treasure Disciple. Let's look at our starting hand. Okay, let's throw all of it away. Okay, so that's better. At least I have a creature that I can collect. That also gives me some more cards. Okay. Let's. Okay. Unfortunately, didn't draw the disciple. On the other hand, I don't think it would be very useful to play disciples right now. On the next one, however, yeah, it actually would be very useful. Because I will already have yeah, let's probably play it here. And unfortunately okay. Do I go all in now, or do I try to be greedy? I mean, what can kill me? Double punishment, Humbling Vision punishment. Yak attack. Yeah, let's just... play around Yak attack. I don't know. It looks like, well, actually doesn't play well against Yak attack. If he have whatever it's called. But actually, can he even play it? Okay, so that's fine. Okay, now all I need is mobility to start attacking. Calimprint, Shifting Tide. Okay, great. I can kill this one at least. Let's draw. Huh. Do I want to kill that? Actually, I need to play faster. I don't know what to do, but let's draw for another disciple. Okay, so that's okay, let's move our land and kill that one. And let's look what lands opponent have. Yak attack, Humbling Vision. Actually, our recreation is quite nice. Yeah, it's quite nice. Okay, that's it, basically.